A chance for the... They run on in full confidence. They're looking sharp, and the crowd are appreciating it. I'm really looking forward to seeing how they play today.
Of course, Hunter.
A big roar as Carlton enter the arena. The cheer squad's hard work is paying off. The banners are looking great.
Both ball lines win from it.
Just listen to the crowd. What does it mean to be here today? The opening siren, we're underway in the grand final. And away we go, and a great bounce by the umpire is in his possession. Turned it over. There'll be a ball up on the centre square. Punches it clear. Cripps brings it out of the pack. A solid mark from Marchbank. Moves it by foot. Martin determined to reach the ball. Chris dishes it off. Makes it somebody else's problem. Phillips Campbell's to no one in particular. He's got the football now. Dishes it off. Fighting hard was Hoskin Elliott. Missed the target. Jones got hands to it. DeGoey going for number one. Deciding where to go with the kick in. Uses it by foot. A strong pack mark. Puts boot to ball. Off the ground. And it's a goal from the cat. We're back in the middle now. Carter with the punch. It'll be a ball. What can you tell us at this stage, Gary?
I'm really enjoying this one, Hutto.
Pendlebury slams it onto the boot. Free going the way of Stevenson. Searches for a teammate downfield. Marks now and can send it back. Walsh with a penetrating handball. Side bottom. Read it best. He takes the mark. He heads for home. The kick towards goal. Kicks goal. Back into play. Ruffin decides to go to himself. Decides to kick. Taking a nice grab. Here's a chance for McGovern. He drives it towards goal. On its way. What a sensational goal. He puts through. Back with another centre bounce. Hammers it. Opportunity for Walsh. Dug out the loose ball. The umpire calls for it. Curto just swats it away with the ball now. Pendlebury scoops it up. It's a turnover. Doherty hacks it out of there. Strong with the body and wins the mark. Dow goes for broke. The drop punt sails between the big sticks. Back in the middle as the Rucks go at it. Winning it was Curto. Martin marks up to test it. He goes it alone. It's going to be close. True for a minor score. Ruffin to bring it back into play. Petrescu Seaton wins the marking contest. Looks okay off the boot. Back in the middle to resume play. Grundy copped it clear. Clears the ball from the contest. Stuck the bits out there and held onto it. Going for goal number two. Kick on the way. The game is back underway. What did you make of the first term, Gaz?
This is shaping up to be a memorable grand...
What do you make of it all, Gaz?
Collingwood can't get...
Back to grand final action now. Back in the middle now. Cruiser, got a fist to it. Gets a quick kick away. Great grab. Pants to have the shot from outside 50. He takes the shot. Looks okay off the boot. No issues with that drop pass. Gets his foot. He left. Umpire ready to resume play. Punched away. Ends up with Grundy. The umpire will ball it up. What are your thoughts at the moment, Gaz?
I'm waiting for something to change the way this game is going right now.
Good grab there from Tilvani. So, what can Carlton do with this opportunity in front of goal? Going for goal number one. It's going to be close. They get a rip. About to resume hostilities. Swats it. Kerner misses the tackle. Goes by hand to Coscinelli. That kick hits the post, unable to tackle. Searching for a teammate. Got boot to ball. Couldn't complete the mark. Packs it out of there. Good body work to win the mark.
When the forwards are marking the ball so cleanly inside 50 like they are now, it must give Carlton a lot of confidence, especially when the pressure is on.
Strong mark in the contest. Distance no problem from here. Darts it through for another. Okay, with big knock. We resume hostilities. Thumps it clear. Kerner gathers it now. We'll get a ball up. Kerner with a big fist on it. Walsh kicks out of the congestion. Chris goes by hand. Just offline for a minor score. Looking to bring it back into play. Gets into some space to mark this. Maynard goes with the kick. Phillips grabs that one. Sinks the slipper into it. Doing well with the mark. Spears the ball. Steady hands there as he holds that one.
Getting the ball inside 50 more than the opposition, and at the moment they're capitalising on the scoreboard.
There's a man running for him, just gets it onto the boot. Mugabe takes a strong mark. Kicks the ball deep. Moore takes it well. Chose to kick it. Doherty takes the mark. Just roosts the ball. Simply outplayed his opponent. Centrefield unloads one towards goal. Offline for a behind. Considering the options on the kicking, needs a bit of a rest. Kicks it out of the defensive 50. Trelaw shrugs off the tackle. The ball in the hands of Thomas. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
Maybe the coach needs to get on the phone to him and give him some instructions.
His first touch of the footy. Down. Won himself a free. McKay can put through a fourth with this kick. Drop punt through the goals. He's shot. Centre bounce. Well, it's half-time, Gaz. What are your thoughts at the major break?
Some of those early nerves have settled down in the...
Here's Gary to take a look at the kick. The crowd's anxious. Let's get into the second half.
Carlton have been extremely well organised at the stoppages, and it sees them being able to win the ball from the clearance.
And the boundary line wins. De Goey will get the free. Fans crossing their fingers, hoping he can put this one through the big sticks. 45 metres out. The fans hoping this one goes through to give them a glimmer of hope. About to resume play. Thrashes it. Fisher with a clean collect. He has the ball. Slips the handball to side bottom. Gets past the tackle. Down. Gets it out of congestion. And the ball rolls over the boundary.
This game's out of hand and it could go downhill even further.
Cruiser won the hit out. Moore throws the ball away. 35 metres out. He gives it a ride. Touch the chance and says thank you. We're back in motion. Clears the contest. Gets the ball out of heavy traffic. Martin with clean hands for a difficult bouncing ball. His team.
This is how they can score big, Hutto.
We resume hostilities. Cruiser thumps it clear. The ball finds Martin. With the hit. Lucky to be on the receiving end of that decision. A low stabbing kick. A mark by Simpson.
Carlton can gain a lot of their advantage through some smart kicks and even better marking inside their forward kick.
Goes with the kick. Does well to cut off the kick. Looks up with the kick. Petrescu seated. Couldn't keep his hands on it. Kick on the way. Drifts wide to go through for a behind. Looking for options now. Ruffin plays it to himself. Slams it on the boot. Intercepts the ball well. This is kickable by his standards. Normally a good shot on goal. Going for goal number one. On its way. Just a minor. The teammate's breakthrough. Decides to play on. With a driving kick. The ball goes over the line.
There's not much going on out there at the moment.
Ball tossed back in. Swats it, takes possession. Goes by hand. Dow fends off the tackle. Over the top of the pack. 20 metres from home. The goal's right in front of Dulvani. A chance to put a second goal on the board. Centre bounce. Thumped by Kurnow. Kicks in heavy traffic. He wins the ball in the air. Martin with a chance for a third goal today. Makes the most of that kick. It's a goal. They get around. We're back in motion. Big thump from Kurnow. Keeps it alive. Couldn't complete the play. Ball out of bounds. Toss back into play. Thumps it clear. Has it now. Kurnow slowing down now. Might be in need of a rest. Gaz, what do you think about that?
This is a great grand final.
What do the stats tell us, Gaz? Glory awaits. Who gets up from here?
It's been a clearance game, and right now, Carlton are on top in that area.
Side bottom needs to execute this shot at goal. Look!
That.
The game is back underway. Cruiser thrashes it. Cripps just gets it out of the boot. Mugabe found a way to mark that one. Kicks inside the 50. Spent that one before he earned it. McKay continues to dominate this contest.
He's the most dominant player on the ground at the moment.
He's whipped. Now they look, weighing up the options now. Doing well to intercept that. He slams it towards goal. That goal is a cracker. Dow gets number two. They stretch it, gets some reward for his effort. About to resume hostilities. Punched away. The ball spills free. Wins the race to the ball. Cruiser hacks it on the boot. Good mark and looks to send it back.
Carlton is struggling to maintain the pace of the game and might need to slow it down and take some uncontested marks to get the game back on their terms.
Ends up turning this ball over. Good opportunity for Carlton to put a goal through here. Petrescu seated, going for broke now. That is a stunning goal. That pushes the lead. He's celebrating. Back in the middle to resume play. Thump clear. The ball spills from the tackle. There'll be a ball up in the centre square.
Well, this game's really getting out of hand.
Gathered by Walsh, had plenty of the ball. Stands tall and marks. Can he put it through? The kick towards goal. Can't quite sneak through. And only a Ruffin, unsure of the next move. Nice hands. Maynard puts it on the boot. Silvani runs after this one. Hammers it. Pendlebury with the ball. Adams flicks it over. Just gave it away. Murphy wins it back. Just put it on the boot. Silvani used the body to take that mark. Going for goal number three. On its way. No luck for him there. And it's a behind, considering the options on the kick-in. Marks now and can send it back. Fires it up to the square. The kick towards goal. It is really turning it on now. This umpire ready to resume play. Punches it clear. Beam gets the ball. Stevenson, free kick. Normally a pretty good kick. Let's see what he can do here. Not sure if he has the journey from here. A chance to reload the attack now.
Carlton are taking their time and kicking the smart options inside 50, and that's having a real bearing on this match.
Just gets a hand in. Taken by Gmajic. Wiedering rushes with the kick. McKay marks. There can't be long left in this match now. He might kick a goal. Kick on the way. What a kick. And he puts it through. Back with another centre bounce. Kerner hurls it away. Beam slips the tackler. Simpson intercepts it from the bounce. The game never reached any great height. This is a moment for the fans. It's all worth it.
It's all about absolute ecstasy for the players.
That's the end of today.